It to Copeland, and he'll try to attempt to put it down, but the ball game is over. And then we have a fight breaking out under the basket as Copeland went up, was going to throw it down to end the ball game, but the red light came on, and now it spilled over into the crowd. Copeland did not like that he was hit in the air as he attempted to dunk it. As we have security involved trying to separate the teams and get them to their respective benches. A wild